Okay, this is the Stone Mountain Project. We got a walkway coming along the side here. Did the patio down there. We got these slab steps. The walkway leads around to another patio here with a seat wall or accent wall. There's the walkway. We got the steps there. This stuff still got to get cleaned up. We got all our tools out. Let's see if I can get a better angle from here. So here's that accent wall again. This is Moco, the accent wall. These pavers are the Stonehearth Sierra. And then we'll do one more shot from down here. So there, we got some of their furniture out here. See all these slab, or some people call them boulder steps, whatever, some steps here. Let me just put a little bit of egg rock right there. This is the egg rock. We don't usually do plants and pine straw, but we just put a few out just so they're not looking at a bare ground, all the dirt. Get a better picture of these steps here. I guess I could show the front real quick. Nothing really fancy there though. It's just a typical retaining wall we did. So this did not have a retaining wall before. So basically, more for looks, but it does help with washout. The corner of their home was exposed. Wasn't necessarily causing a problem, but